I pulled up that Windows thing. You know that menu. The one. Where the menu button is. I accidentally hit that. The route seems similar, but I can't seem to put my finger on it. Why is there a goddamn lantern mouse here? Oh. Okay. How? That's all I've got to say. Now. Shut up, your sustenance. It's over here. Well, you're getting me. Is that I'm getting you? There is not a lot to eat. And the things I can eat also want to kill me. But I can't die, so... That is probably the most friendly non-tamed white lizard that I have ever had the pleasure of meeting. And also confusion of meeting. Do I find that funny? Come here. I just want to kill you. I just want to kill you. Come back. All I want to do is kill. So you can call him a little. Okay, I'm starting to laugh at things a bit too. Oh my god, that is a. Is that really it? No. There's not a new up there. But there is more down. That's right, I can roll. Goodbye. Oh, that's that. What will that give me? That blue fruit has a thick fucking stem. Is that all the root had to offer? That apparently, and none of them. Wait, what? That wasn't all it had to offer. Oh, snow. Oh, fucking hell! No. I don't agree. Oh, okay. Self, don't ever do that again. Oh, dump pole. Doesn't feel right that they're here. In the root of all places. Maybe there's a good reason. Maybe it gets as dark as fucking shaded Shadowdell or whatever. I didn't even mean to say it like that, but it works. It just works. Oh. Huh. Interesting. Yes. Wait. Why does this feel like a fucking... Why does it feel like I put an echoes? That felt nice to say like with the anyway. I'm gonna try to shut up as much as possible because you're probably gonna know. Basically just saw your friend being murdered. You didn't care. Yes. Yes. Why do I always check? Oh, that explains it. Wait. Do we got... Yes, we do. No, we don't. Not anymore. Oh, okay. You can't escape it. Sorry to say. Fucking hell! Just leave him alone. Very intelligent of you. Yes. Very intelligent. Also, why does it feel like there's a Leviathan here? Yeah, it's dead. He's fucking dead. I'll take the risk. I said hi to the fucking screen! Well, probably because I'm making a video right now. Very nice. I don't think those guys actually have to charge up normally. This feels like a mashup of multiple regions, you know, subterranean, exterior. You know, your favorites. being surprised at the ground. Thank you, you didn't help. I'd rather die, normally. Ow. By take off for 5. Looks like those lizards are playing caravan. Okay, there we go. big spiders can kind of swim. Sign in. I'm visible. Oh, they can see this. That's all I have to say to him. Why did that make me laugh? You see, this is what I was so okay. This is what I was kinda expecting from the rooms. Stuff like this. There are a lot of salamanders here. Sorry. You're now trapped there forever. Ow, my eyes. Yeah, so relaxing. I still remember. Ow, fuck! Piss off! Back to what I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted. Ow. I remember a comment on a video made by Greenland Society that was just this music. It was. It described the beautiful scene, you know, in Ring World. But that never would ever happen. Like, I'm just gonna say that it basically said a leviathan was jumping out of the water and splashing into the water like a whale. But it wasn't just that. There was also some other stuff. No. This music is nice. This battle was never used. Okay. Well, fun. Thank you, I'm gonna do that. Happened? No, I'm not.
Oh!
Bad timing. Thank you. fuck? That lizard just can't find his damn shelter. That was a reflex. Well, now I'm not saving. Thank you. me. Like maintaining good relationships with the scavengers. Oh! Fucking sniped. Oh, that's why. There's no way for me to jump down. So generous. Gave up an objectively better weapon. I'm actually happy. I'm not saying this to sound edgy, but I rarely do feel emotion because, well, there's not a whole lot to feel. feel anything about, like, constantly. Which I'm pretty sure that's normal. Is it? Got a fucking... got a sniper. Maybe please not snipe me, or at least try. Sorry, he can knock that out. That beeping noise is gonna be ingrained into old. Well, I just killed that one indirectly. Or did I? No. Well, thank you. But also, fuck you. Whatever that was called, you know, the thing I just did. So. Those are a bit late when I say them, but whatever. Oh, hey. Oh, ow. Tough luck. They had an easier time pulling in the salamander than they are with the scavenger. And those two usually normally interact. Oh, this is dark. Okay. Which almost happened. I like to maintain a good relationship with the scavengers for obvious reasons. Oh, this video is almost an hour long. Oh fucking hell. Can you not? Okay. This doesn't sound very outdoorsy. You know, that would be childish noise. That one. unfair. Ah, yes, I meant to say, oh. Hopefully not somewhere horrible, and somewhere nice. If you're new to this channel, welcome to hell. That's what I call subterranean. Well then! No. Those guys, millions? Oh yeah, also mirrors, but it's a bad. Because it was just so fun the first time you met them. Still grew on me. Freaking chimney canopy, that also grew on me. This region, nope. Same with Five Pebbles. Also the character of Five Pebbles. All of them suck. See, that one's... No, never mind. Oh, you motherfucker. Yes, what I am not gonna do. Also, this video has been going on for an hour now. Stretched.